let's bring it in.
Yeah. Lots of larval fish, sargassum, and little plastic particles. Yeah, look down here. Look at that. We're in the middle of the North Atlantic Gyre, also called the Sargasso Sea. It's called the Sargasso Sea because of sargassum. It's a kind of seaweed that filled our nets. But it's also full of small particles of plastic. What you got, Anna?
I see one.
It's a mouthpiece, I think, for a boxer. It's got some barnacles, some sargassum. This is 45 minutes of scooping through another windrow in the middle of the Sargasso Sea. I think we found the Atlantic garbage patch.
Is that one good?
10 degrees to port, Clive, about 100 meters. Dun-dun!
You know how gross that is?